It is good to assist persons from out of situations, but you gotta be very careful. You tie yourself into that very situation. Brother took him, I want to beat brother Nancy, but him never sure, same can't manage him. So him trick him and tell him, say, come make him climb on a tree and see if him can bust the rope. So Nancy him now was outsmarted by Tukuma. He make Tukuma time on the tree. So in a time, when time Tukuma gone look a piece of paper for beat Nancy. And Nancy look and see brother dog a pass and tell him, say, pull me and make me tie you now. Pull me and make me tie you. Pull me and make me tie you now. Just pull me and make me tie you. So it's like say, brother dog start to pull brother Anansi, and brother Anansi a tie brother dog same time. So when time him done hung, and brother Anansi free, brother dog him find himself tie up there. When time brother Tukuma come back and look, and see brother dog and start to give him some blows and skirt lick. Brother dog ball out and say, I know me, Abra Anansi. Tukuma say the same man, me tie the same man, me come back home say. So be careful how you get yourself into situation. Pull me and make me tie you now. Pull me and make me tie you. Pull me and make me tie you now. Pull me and make me tie you. Whole heap of time in a life. When time one pull one out of situation, it's like say a tie your own self in a hate. Even though it is very good to pull one out of situation, be careful that you don't find yourself into the same situation. Did you know that puss and dog was man and woman? But here what now is like say puss don't like to work, so puss always stay home and a look in the mirror and I consider to herself that she's very beautiful and say that she too nice to work. So brother dog after there all about in the bush at work. So one of the time brother dog come home early and hearing sister puss talking to herself, I say it better brother dog go work than she, because she's too beautiful to work. So it's like say brother dog hear her and vex and run off her sister post, and she run away. And from that day until this day, dog been chasing cat, and cat keep on running away from dog. When a hyena cry, it's a hyena tears. When alligator cry, it's alligator tears. When you cry, whose tears could it be but yours? When I cry, it's my tears, but you do not know why I cry. I cry because I feel your pain, brother dog. I wouldn't like to be in the position that you're in. It looks sticky. They say once upon a time, four blackbirds were flying across the sky. When a couple of people were looking up and saw the birds, and one person say that they see white and one of the bird, and the rest of them said, no, they see no white and the birds is just strictly black. And one person keep on saying that him see white and the bird. After a couple of years, the same story been telling over and over until now the people them have it say is a set of white bird pass and one of them have a little black on him. Bigger drama than that, brother frog and the scorpion meet at the riverside. The scorpion said to the frog, could you take me across the other side? And the frog look at the scorpion and say, I don't trust you. You will sting I, so me not carry across. So it's like say, the scorpion keep on insist. And I said to the frog, say, carry me across now. The frog say, no, I don't trust you. You will sting me. But because the frog have a soft heart, after a while, the frog said to the scorpion, say, all right, come. Let me carry across. When time the frog carry him and almost reach at the other side of the river, the scorpion sting the frog and jump off. Now the frog under severe pain said to the scorpion, oh, you say you know that it sting me, but see there now I hit your door. It's like said the scorpion just said to the frog, say it is in my nature to do you like that, so you should have know better. So me I tell you, I would never like to be in that spot. Why, brother dog, may I tell you, there's some serious thing happened to you too. I'd never like to be in the position that you're in. Pull me and make me tie you now. Pull me and make me tie you. Pull me and make me tie you now. Pull me and make me tie you.